Welcome to Skillfold, and thank you for taking time out of your day to make something beautiful out of paper. Today we're going to be making a 4-point star, or some may call it a ninja star, or a shuriken. But be careful with this, don't throw them around. For this one you will need 2 square pieces of paper, and when you're ready, just follow along and I hope you enjoy. And there it is, the paper ninja star. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and feel free to leave us a comment below. And I'll see you in the next video.